You may think you know what you're dealing with, but believe me, you don't. Why is that funny?
It's what the district attorney used to tell me in Chinatown.
Yeah? Was he right? Exactly what do you know about me? Sit down.
Mainly that you're rich and too respectable to want your name in the newspapers.
Of course I'm respectable. I'm old. Politicians, ugly buildings, and whores all get respectable if they last long enough.